Where is Babylon today? Babylon is the most famous city from ancient Mesopotamia, whose ruins lie in modern-day Iraq, 59 miles (94 kilometers) southwest of Baghdad. The name is thought to derive from bav-il or bav-ilim, which, in the Akkadian language of the time, meant gate of God, or "gate of the gods" and "Babylon," coming from Greek.